How to draft a spiral flounce. First, draw your horizontal and vertical axes. Then figure out how wide you want your flounce and how long you need it to be. Mark your width from the center on each line. Then starting from the center, draw a gentle curve to the first point, and then connect it to the rest of the dots using a curved ruler. Then mark your width using this curve as the new starting point. Then just keep going around connecting those dots with your ruler. When you're done marking out your flounce, close up the center with another gentle curve. The center portion we're not going to use. The inside of the flounce is going to be the length measurement, so make sure you make it long enough. And now you're ready to cut out your fabric. The inside of the flounce will be the part that you attach to your garment, and the outside will be the hem. The tighter the curve, the more flouncy it'll be. The more gentle the curve, the less.